You hear that?
Yeah.
All right. Things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close. Ellie, come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come.
Here's some ammo!
Time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Here.
Thanks. God damn it. Hurry, they're getting closer. Hey, over here!
Come on,
Ellie!
Damn. Where's the goddamn key.
Guys, behind us!
Bill, come on!
Don't slow down. This place ain't secure.
Bill, they're coming through the door!
I fucking knew it. Take them out. That's our only way through.
Alex, stay back. Stay back!
Shit.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on! They're getting through! Keep going, this way, through the truck!
Move, Ellie, move!
Come on, I'm going!
It's open, come on!
Man! That was close! Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a twitch.
Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fisher! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. Come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to walk to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? That little brat? Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? Do you know how to fix
it? Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected.
Shh. There's one inside.
Oh.
I haven't been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it!
Infected!
Lock and load. And now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and lugging to the east fence again. And then it'll take you...
Bill?
Joel? This way. Up we go.